अस्सलाम वालेकुम दोस्तों, आफ्ताब अहमद ताबी हाजिर है और जहां जहां भी ताबी लीग्स के फैंस और फॉलोअर्स रहते हैं उनसे इल्तमास है कि वापस आ जाएं। मीडिया का फ्यूचर है आजकल क्यों हॉट टॉपिक में है और इस पर मैंने एआई वीडियो बनाई है और यकीन करें कि सोशल मीडिया का फ्यूचर जो है वो एआई से जुड़ा हुआ है। खामखा नुक्ते ना निकाला करें, मोहब्बत किया करें, प्यार किया करें। मैं ख़ुद भी रिदम में आ रहा हूं और आहिस्ता आहिस्ता वार्म अप हो रहा हूं। और मोहम्मद आमिर ने क्या आप मेरी छोड़ी है, आइए देखते हैं।
इन द वर्ल्ड ऑफ क्रिकेट अ स्ट्रेटेजिक मूव कैन चेंज द कोर्स ऑफ अ गेम, अ सीरीज और इवन अ करियर। दिस स्पोर्ट, अ ब्यूटिफुल ब्लेंड ऑफ स्किल, स्ट्रेटजी एंड समटाइम्स शेयर लक, इज नो स्ट्रेंजर टू बोल्ड डिसीजंस एंड कैलकुलेटेड रिस्क्स। And speaking of bold moves, one cricketer who's been at the heart of such decisions is Mohammad Amir from Pakistan. Let's take a step back and understand who Mohammad Amir is. Imagine a young left-arm fast bowler bursting onto the international cricket scene with an arsenal of lethal swing and pace. That was Amir, stepping into the limelight as a teenager, brimming with talent and promise. He quickly carved a niche for himself as one of Pakistan's most formidable bowlers. But as is often the case in life, Amir's journey wasn't without its share of controversy. In 2010, the cricket world was rocked by a spot-fixing scandal, and Amir found himself in the eye of the storm. This scandal led to a suspension from cricket and a subsequent ban that could have potentially doused the fire of his promising career. Yet Amir wasn't one to be easily defeated. After serving his ban, he returned to the international cricket stage in 2016. A man on a mission, striving for redemption and seeking to make amends. He was no longer the young, naive bowler. This was Amir 2.0, a seasoned player, ready to restore his lost glory and contribute to his team's success. Fast forward to today, and Amir is once again in the spotlight. But this time, it's not for a scandal or a spectacular performance. Instead, Amir's name is making headlines for a suggestion he made to the Pakistan Cricket Board, a proposition that has stirred up a whirlwind of debates among fans and experts alike. Amir's latest strategic move? A bold suggestion to the Pakistan Cricket Board. Recently, Amir stirred the pot with a bold proposition to the Pakistan Cricket Board. The left-arm fast bowler suggested a rather unorthodox move: his retirement from international cricket to make room for the young guns. This suggestion is not only a testament to Amir's selflessness, but also a reflection of his keen insight into the future of cricket in Pakistan. Amir's proposition is quite simple, yet profound. He believes that his retirement could provide a golden opportunity for the rising talents in Pakistan cricket. With one less veteran in the team, there would be a vacant spot for a fresh face, a young talent waiting in the wings, ready to make their mark on the international stage. But Amir's suggestion goes beyond just creating opportunities. He emphasizes the importance of nurturing these young talents, of investing in their growth and development. He envisions a future where these young cricketers are not just fill-ins, but rather the pillars of Pakistan cricket. His suggestion reflects his desire to contribute to the development of cricket in Pakistan, even if it means stepping away from the limelight. At the heart of Amir's proposition is a selfless desire to see Pakistani cricket thrive. He's willing to hang up his boots, to step away from the roar of the crowd and the thrill of the game, if it means paving the way for the next generation. This is not a decision taken lightly, but rather a calculated move, born out of a deep understanding of the game and a commitment to its future. Amir's suggestion to the PCB is a bold one, and it has certainly sparked a heated debate. It's a move that carries with it a sense of sacrifice, of putting the team and the future of the sport above personal glory. A selfless suggestion, but one that has sparked a heated debate. The cricket world now eagerly awaits the PCB's response and whether or not they will embrace this unconventional proposal. Every strategic move carries potential rewards and risks, and Amir's suggestion is no exception. As we navigate the implications of this proposition, we find ourselves in a world of possibilities. Amir's retirement could open the door for young, enthusiastic players to step up and make their mark on the international stage. This could foster a fresh wave of talent in Pakistan cricket, invigorating the team with new energy and perspective. It's an exciting prospect, one that could lead to unpredictable and thrilling developments in the game. However, this move is not without its challenges. The uncertainty of success for these younger players is a significant risk. Cricket, as we know, is a game of skill, strategy, and intense competition. The international stage is an arena where experience often trumps raw talent. It takes more than just potential to succeed at this level. It requires the ability to perform under pressure, to adapt to different conditions, and to learn from the experience of seasoned players. In this context, the absence of a player like Amir, with his wealth of experience and skill, could be a setback for the team. Moreover, we must consider the impact on Amir's career and legacy. Retirement from international cricket is a momentous decision, one that could significantly shape how he is remembered in the annals of the sport. Amir has had a tumultuous journey, marked by highs and lows, triumphs and controversies. His retirement could be seen as a selfless act, a noble sacrifice for the future of Pakistan cricket, or it could be viewed as a premature end to a career that still had much to offer. So we find ourselves at a crossroads, pondering the potential rewards and risks of Amir's suggestion. It's a delicate balancing act, a dance between the promise of the future and the wisdom of the past. A risky gamble indeed, but could it be a game changer for Pakistan cricket? Amir's suggestion has certainly ignited a discussion within the cricketing community. The game of cricket, like any sport, is a strategic battlefield. Each decision made, whether on the pitch or off, can have far-reaching implications. The suggestion by Mohammad Amir to the PCB is one such strategic move that has sparked a conversation around the future of cricket in Pakistan. Amir's proposition to step aside and make room for younger talent is a testament to his commitment, not just to the sport, but also to the future of cricket in his home country. It's a move that symbolizes a selfless sacrifice for the larger good, a move that resonates with the spirit of cricket itself. Regardless of whether the PCB decides to follow through with his suggestion, Amir has succeeded in drawing attention to an important aspect of the sport, the nurturing and development of young talent. The future of cricket in Pakistan, and indeed in any country, is intrinsically tied to the growth and performance of its emerging players. This conversation also underscores the need for strategic thinking and long-term planning within the cricketing community. It's not just about the immediate game at hand, but also about building a strong foundation for the sport's future. Mohammad Amir's suggestion to the PCB is a reflection of this strategy, a move that could potentially shape the trajectory of cricket in Pakistan for years to come. It's a bold proposition that has already made an impact, stirring up discussions and encouraging a re-evaluation of how we approach the sport's future. As we await the PCB's response, we reflect on Mohammad Amir's legacy, his impact on the sport, and his commitment to the future of cricket in Pakistan.